Hi, welcome to the Project Zomboid Apocalypse game series. Is this going to be day 38? Day 38 or 39? One of those two. So, we're trying to start to get a vehicles to start to bring to the farmhouse. And we wanted to start sleeping at this neighboring house instead of sleeping at our house. Just because there's always so many zombies there every single day. I mean, and the window's broken, and the front door's broken. And we want to try to get moving our stuff out of that base as soon as we can. So we actually started going around the map, trying to find vehicles to pick up. And then we tow a vehicle behind it. And then we can bring a vehicle to the gas station. Then we can bring a vehicle behind it, too. Does he have the key for the car? Nope. I wonder if it's inside here anywhere. So let's go check every drawer again. I think we already checked everywhere, but we'll just check here again. If we find the car keys for that, maybe we can take that car. This is where we slept. I guess there's nothing in here. I guess we can't just take this car then. There's no car keys on the ground or anything. Oh, so that'd be a car that we might want to tow then. So if you find another vehicle, we might want to tow that one behind it. We don't have a gas can, do we? Oh no, we don't even have a gas can with us. We need a gas can, we need a tire pump. Zombies there already. I wonder if we should bring a second food with us if we have it. I don't know. I guess we usually should try to bring a second food with us. I wonder if we don't have any that's cooked. Everything's uncooked. I guess we bring some salads with us. Salad fresh frozen. Maybe we'll grab one of these too. Maybe we'll start eating some of our salads here. Oh my god, zombies aren't here. So we're just gonna head out. We got the gas cab, we got the tire pump, we got some food, we got some water, I think. We'll just keep going searching for vehicles. So we know that there's a vehicle like over down here. Maybe we'll go pick that one up, and maybe we'll go pick up the fire truck. That's what I was thinking. Might as well get those two vehicles. We don't want to go through the trees. Or if you get any of these vehicles, actually. Oh, we got the key for this one. So I guess we'll take these vehicles, maybe. All I have to do is blow up the tires on them. Zombies come in. Oh, he's coming in. Oh my god. We didn't even get to do anything that long. Oh, there's nothing we're coming anyways. There's zombies everywhere around this vehicles. Is he blowing it up? I don't think he was blowing it up. Front left is done. Rear left. Rear right. I don't know if he could get to the front right tire. Let me see if they had gasoline to it. So is that like half a tank? And there's both the tires on this vehicle here. And they'll just bring them both to the gas station at some point. I guess that's good then. left to do is just drive this vehicle. Tow down behind this one, hopefully. Hopefully we make it there with all our tires attacked and everything. I think we have to go slow because these are basically destroyed. So we eventually make it to the gas station. She managed to get them to the house, anyways. Oh, why are we carrying too much, though? The gas can. Oh, the tire pump. Another one down here. So now we're just gonna go fill these vehicles up here. Now zombie behind here already. don't think we really take too much inventory. We're thinking of throwing this in the fridge for now. This is going so slow. Thank you. there, I think we filled up everything. So we got this car filled up all inside and in the truck. And this car's all filled up inside and the truck too. So all I have to do is just go fill them up with gasoline. And then get them ready to start driving. That should be good. Alright, so I wonder if we should go pick up some other vehicles. Let's get some other vehicles set up here. So we got these two. We just have to clear the gas station. Then we have to fill them up with gas. Oh, we don't have inventory space. I was going to say, let's go grab a gas can, but we don't really have any inventory space to do that at the moment. So many of them. So he says go get a gas can.
a zombie right here. Alright, so I got the veil already. Oh, there's a zombie here already. I think we're gonna try to take this fire truck then. I don't know if we're gonna be able to find the keys for it.
They're just going to blow up the tires on this truck, and they're going to try to bring these to the gas station, and then try to find a place to sleep. Alright, so we're ready to go to the gas station then. So we're gonna drive these there, go find a place to sleep, and then that'll be it for today. I think tomorrow's just the same thing, just go do a search for vehicles to bring back to the gas station. That's gonna be the goal at the moment. Alright, so we got the vehicles here. So we don't actually have any cigarettes. We look, we don't have any smokes for some reason. So I imagine we find any smokes in here anywhere. Oh, some right here. There's two of them. There's 60 of them. So I think we're gonna try to go sleep in this building again. Or a zombie sleeping in the house that I wanted to sleep in. Alright, so we're headed to bed. So we got the vehicles up here. We have to load them and then bring them to the gas station to fuel them up. And then bring it to the farmhouse eventually. So we'll end this video. We're going to come back tomorrow. I think we're going to sleep. So we'll see if we get all these vehicles to the farmhouse successfully at some point. See how long it takes to actually do it.